My freaking mic level was at level 17 for some reason, yo, dude.
Okay, yeah, can you stay away from me though? You're really loud. You ear rape me.
Oh yeah? Yeah, you're up there, huh? Yeah, huh?
Oh my god. Get away from me, bro.
P-O-R-N dot H-U-B. Let's see what's on here, bro. Oh. No, it's that, and then that, and then, where's the H? Am I fucking high? And bro, there's no H!
Huh?
I can't type point up on you without the H!
Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before you
bro. Bro, there's no H on this keyboard!
Wait, there actually isn't, what the heck?
I can't type point up on you without the H, bro!
Why isn't there an H?
I'm coming with you guys. Attendees
and ranch.
No, you're going by yourself.
Wait, no. It responds to everyone. My name is Margaret Miller.
Margaret.
Yep, why is the door right here?
That's asylum. What do you expect? Oh my fucking.
Hell no, bro.
Bro, I can hear your echo, man.
Yeah, the cool thing about this map is that it echoes.
Oh my, that's actually sick, but scary at the same time.
My ass, dude.
Alright, who wants to come with me?
Or,
John, come with me.
Wait, what's the ghost?
No! No,
Margaret Miller.
Can I come with somebody else? I don't trust Adrian.
No, go with Adrian, bro.
He's
really, literally
I'm
the carry.
I'm gonna get killed if you don't come with me.
Okay.
I'll just go.
I got Godina?
Yeah, you got me.
Yeah. I got Godina. Let's walk.
Yeah, let's walk over here.
Hell no, dude.
Hey, yo, Margaret, where you at, dog?
You trying to dap me up real quick, man?
Alright. Oh, bro, this place is huge.
This place is huge. Margaret Miller.
Oh, it's on the power.
Okay, nothing here. Alright, let's go.
Wait, you wanna do something cool?
I heard that, brother.
Don't say you wanna do something cool! Don't
bro, we heard that!
Don't say that!
Bro, we heard that! Fuck you, bitch!
Bro, how can you hear me?
You're so loud!
Because they're loud, because they're echoing!
I can hear John laughing right now, bro.
Yeah,
they're literally down there. Did they turn the lights back on? Okay.
Oh, that's
dumb. Yo, that's not good, that's not good.
That's
not. Oh, is it?
It's dumb, bro. Yes.
You guys are so funny, man. I shit myself. You guys are so funny, I shit myself, man.
What's going on?
Shut up, bitch.
We're downstairs, by the way. I see Dick Ray, like, turning off the light.
There's a downstairs?
There's a downstairs? Yeah.
There's so many fucking doors!
I know.
High school, or the prison one, wasn't even that scary. It was kind of... Dude, we can easily
you were
like
screaming. No. You were screaming.
I don't know what you're talking about, bro. Shut up.
I'm walking over to you guys. Alright.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That really can stare at me.
Bro, I seen it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Bro, y'all be kidding. No way this man's hiding in the bathroom. Look, it's them. But
hey guys!
Go,
baby,
no way.
Oh!
No!
Also, I know you so perfectly over here.
It's really cold, yeah.
Yeah, we didn't check.
What do you mean 20 degrees really cold? This whole place is 11.
Oh it's, shit,
like,
really?
I've been walking for like, I don't know, I've been walking with this hour. It's been 11 everywhere.
Oh, what? Because,
here, hold on, let me pull up the spirit box. Margaret Miller.
Yeah, I'm actually Lewis from East Dutch.
Wait, what
bro,
does that
bro, what?
Mean? Wait, where's the downstairs then you were talking about?
No!
The agent just says he looks like, Phoenix, that's why.
Dude, who the fuck sleeps on the floor like that? The fuck?
You?
What the heck?
There's a mattress on the floor. Fucking homeless ass.
Yeah, we know you're rich, man. We know you're rich.
What do you mean? No, I'm just saying, like, who?
Look, that time it was John.
Dude, what?
Fuck you, John. Fuck you, John.
You know, I think we found enough. I think we let John have the spirit box.
What do you mean? Don't let him do that!
John, how about you use the spirit box and you go by yourself?
What? Bro, that was injury! That was the Jew, bro!
Where is he? Where is he?
Yeah, what level?
Two, four.
Don't hide four. In a room, you're just gonna die like that. Dude, it's like...
Dude, how long?
Times are like very...
Wait, so we didn't even hear it, it's not even near us, bruh.
This is really scary.
Can we open this or something?
Where is the way to the truck again? I don't know. Yo.
Oh.
The heck?
I'll look down this hallway. You guys look the other hallway.
Remember, I'm looking straight down the hallway. Try to looking somewhere.
Guys, believe it or not, I don't think I can be a ghost hunter in real life.
Oh shit.
Yeah, it's happening again.
It has to be down here.
Is it cold in this room?
But it is getting colder around.
Oh, yo,
get out,
Stop!
Bro, okay, right here.
Turn around, look down there. No, look over here.
This is the first time I'm gonna see the
room. Oh, shit. John, look down there.
It's fine, she's not gonna do anything in here.
Yeah,
you just dropped the crucifix right there, bro. You're dookie. Margaret Miller, give us the sign. Use the Ouija board, bro.
Margaret Miller, are you there?
Oh. Use the board.
The board.
Give us a sign.
Oh!
Oh!
Yo!
Four.
Spirit box, alright.
What room are you in?
Yeah, John?
What? Guys, what happened?
You're good. You're good.
If it's not ghost related, you're fine.
Is it okay?
Bro, Margaret Miller, what room are you in?
If I put the crucifix down, am I just okay?
Are we sure the name is Margaret Miller?
Yeah, are we sure?
Guys, I don't even know if it goes.
But I told you this!
Oh, I'll go check.
We stay here. Yeah, we stay here.
Because
if you don't hear from me, that means I died, and just look for my body.
I bet.
Die, we know you're by the front entrance.
Wait, what?
Hey guys, rotate.
We're rotating in heaven, bro?
We're rotating, Adrian.
It sounds like the left side of downstairs.
Hey,
some of me.
Turn off the EMF.
Yo!
Yeah, it's over here.
Yo, it's over there!
Yeah.
Okay,
wait.
It's prime time, guys.
Alright, so let's do the
this
left.
What does prime time mean?
It's down there.
You know the
means
control,
we're gonna
right?
die.
Yeah, it means one of us is guaranteed to die.
Oh shit, okay, look down there.
Someone look behind.
Alright, look behind.
Look, if someone's prone to die, it's gonna be me, because I'm first. Oh my god, she's right there!
Oh, she's right there!
Run back! I got a picture of her. Okay, go back.
Alright, we know.
Keep going.
She stopped chasing.
Do you know exactly what room she's in?
Okay, we know that. Open that door.
Bro, we're dead!
Oh shoot!
No!
We're fucking
dead!
Oh shoot! Hold the door.
Wait, keep going. Oh, she's right there. She's right there, bro.
Bro, we're fucking dead.
Use the crucifix!
I fell through the wall! Hello?
Did you fall off the map?
I fell off the map!
Bruh.
Who died?
back on the truck underneath?
Yeah. I'm inside the truck.
Oh, I'm dead.
We're dead.
Run, John, run.
Anthony, help. Anthony, help.
I'm coming. Do you know what room it is? I got the UV light. We can easily find it if there's footprints.
I think I know what room it is.
Do you see it? Okay, just run. Right to the right? The first door?
Uh-huh. On this.
Anything?
Pretty sure it was this.
Fine.
I'll put the book down.
Yeah, put the book down.
Ah! Okay.
No,
right there. Watch out, be careful.
I'm seeing your face right now, bro.
Careful. She's there. Oh!
Take the book. Drop her in there.
Yeah, riding.
Go. So if I go ghost orb,
you think
there's nothing in it?
You think it's freezing temperatures? Cause Adrian kept on saying it's freezing temperature.
You know what? Let's just go with that.
Okay, fuck.
So it's a demon. Let's just get out of here.
Adrian. Oh my god, I'm scared. Yeah. We're not gonna go back.
We're getting out of here already. Bro!
Ah! What the fuck?
Whoa!
Ah! Stop! Don't tap at me! They're screaming at us to do the job. Adrian's loud ass is like, do the job! I'm like, oh,
bro! If I go try to write
Do the job!
No! I'm not gonna do that!
Do the job! Do
it's
the
either
job!
Either fingerprints or fucking ghost orb.
Fingerprints!
Look, I already looked in there. I didn't see any fingerprints.
Bro,
you didn't look good enough.
Go walk in there!
I walked
go
in there!
Go place the camera in there.
Okay, but go place the camera.
There's no camera. We never got a camera.
The camera's literally right in front of the room. You see it, turn it on and place it.
fuck you, come on, let's go.
Okay, let's go. We're gonna go back to being deafened, alright?
Alright, fuck
you.
Where's my flashlight? Wait!
Maybe Adrian did have it.
Dude!
Oh, you're dumb, you walked over the thermometer!
What? Where?
You walked over it! No, it's literally right in front of my body! What did I say? It was an Audi, bro.
you're right, dude.
It was literally an Audi, bro, I told you.
Bro, what?
Bro, the fucking thermometer was not even next to the flashlight, or there!
I sent a screenshot.
Adrian, how do you-
What the heck is this? Do you see this?
What the fuck is that, bro?
That's a drawer!
Wait,
what?
I
wanna
screenshot this.
Wait, what the
fuck? Yo!
What the hell? Is the ghost messing with us, bro?
Bro, he's literally like right here.
Yeah, he's in this room.
There's a room in here.
Alright, let me put that on camera.
Mark Robinson?
Oh, it lowered.
Mark Robinson, are you here?
How old are you? Oh, it's red.
Blow out the candle, Mark Robinson.
Did the lights need to be out for,
How old are you?
Oh, what the?
Wait, does that mean I'm able to get a...
Mike Robinson, blow out the candle.
No fingerprints. Close the other one?
He was naked.
Check this one, Sam. Cause he also opened this one as well.
This ghost is shy.
It is. Alright, so I'm guessing no spirit orb or ghost orb.
Kill yourself. Close the front door.
Oh, freezing temps!
Right there.
No.
Did you not get it?
No. Oh, yeah. Guys, the door closed on me.
Okay, hold on. I need to go outside real quick. Okay.
Oh my
god, I
just
scared
again.
It's level 10 right now.
Yeah.
Freezing temps.
Yeah, they found that out. They found that out.
Level 5. Okay, my bad. He's naked! Jacob, is that what you watch?
Are you guys sure there's no ghost or that scared me.
Shit! Shit!
Alright.
Hold on.
Like, the counter to the left of this one. Yeah. Okay, oh, there's a spirit orb.
Spirit orb?
Spirit orb.
Is it? Oh, shit.
Oh, bet.
Yeah.
Wait, let me take my...
Oh, I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
With a phantom, I'm pretty sure it'll respond to the Ouija board. So you guys can try looking for the Ouija board.
You guys wanna go? All of us?
I'll be back.
Oh shit! I need to take a poo poo.
Yeah, take your dog out. Huh?
Well, good job, Jacob.
Can I take a poo poo real quick?
Adrian,
yeah.
Or do you want me to go by myself?
I'll go with you, bro. Give me the crucifix.
Yeah, drop the crucifix.